Star Wars fans are Star Wars fans. Like, they love it, which is so awesome. But even if you don't really know Star Wars, they're still really cool characters to see and very identifiable. So it's kind of normal, even if a kid is not a big fan, and still kind of, you know, makes their day extra special and changes it from being like a normal day in the hospital to something that's a little more fun and exciting and different.